Hello, fellow BL enthusiasts! Get ready for an adrenaline-fueled ride as we dive into the diverse and captivating world of the ongoing BL series for February 2024. From unexpected deals to spicy love stories, these series promise a roller coaster of emotions you won't want to miss. We kick off with love for love's sake, so get ready to set your heart aquiver. Imagine this, a 29-year-old guy named Tae Myung Ha, having a dull time at a bar, suddenly gets transported into a fictional online game. But here's the twist, he's now a 19-year-old character, and his mission is to bring happiness to Cha Yeo Woon. Now, Cha Yeo Woon is no ordinary guy. He's a track and field champ with handsome looks. Picture this, missions, decisions, and even an affection level. This show is like a real-life video game, full of twists and turns. The storylines are fantastic, making your imagination boom with its incredible storyline. Love for Love's Sake is not just any BL series. It's a fresh, exciting take on the genre. Myung Ha, our scrappy hero, tackles challenges with charm, and there's even high school drama. But guess what? Myung Ha doesn't act like your typical teen lead. He's wise and caring, like an excellent mentor. Now, Yeowon's journey hits you in the feels. He starts in a pit of despair, but as the series rolls, you see his growth. The actor, Cha Joo Wan, does a fantastic job showing Yeowon's emotions. And the romance. Myung Ha and Yeowon's connection is heartwarming. They flirt, they laugh, and Yeo Woon even turns out to be a hilarious love interest. This BL series, available on TVING, Wavve, and IQIYI, offers a fresh take on the genre, blending creative storylines with lovable characters. It's a must-watch with an impressive 8.9 out of 10 MDL rating. Shifting gears, our spotlight moves to the turbocharged PitBabe. Let's dive into the world of high-speed racing and the spicy love story of our leading duo. Meet Charlie, our aspiring racer, determined to be like his idol, Babe, the number one on the tracks. The twist comes when Charlie, carless but dreamful, strikes a deal with Babe. And, oh boy, it's different from your usual handshake agreement. I admit, I found it funny that Charlie had to beg for Babe's car to be a race car driver. But hey, it's fiction. Sometimes, you must trade logic for a turbo boost in the storyline. Now, let's talk about Babe, a skilled racer with charisma. The chemistry between him and Charlie is electric despite awkward expressions from another character, Wei. I enjoyed PitBabe the series for its captivating visuals, hidden depths, supportive friendships, heartwarming moments, and excellent portrayal of the truth that family dynamics aren't always ideal. The series started on November 17, 2023, and has gained traction. I'm already hooked on the main character's dynamic and can't wait to see where the story takes us. Will the romance and action continue to dominate, or will there be a surprise twist with superpowers? Catch the high-speed action on IQIYI! Directing our focus to the next gem, we present Sahara's Sensei Totoki Kuen embarks on an enchanting voyage through the captivating narrative of a charming delinquent's self-discovery, unfolding in the most unexpected and heartwarming fashion. Picture this. Toki is a tough dude who loves a good fight, but deep down, he's all heart. He crosses paths with Sahara, the gym teacher, and guess what? Toki develops a major crush on him. Can you believe it? A lovable delinquent falling head over heels for his dreamy teacher. The best part? Toki's school escapades are hilarious, and Sahara's handsomeness adds to the charm. It's like a sweet, one-sided love story unfolding in a school setting. It has that unique Japanese BL touch, with Toki's fights, pure heart, and the whole school vibe. It's a must-watch, my friends. Don't miss this charming delinquent's self-discovery journey that kicked off last December 1st. This Japanese BL series, available on Gaga Olala and Aichi in some regions, unfolds a unique love story in a school setting. Advancing further, we uncover the series, The Whisperer. This series mixes love, secrets, and spooky stuff to keep you on the edge of your seat. While trying to start fresh, Kun and Tao seek a new home. Hold on tight, because the ghosts of Kun's late family are tagging along, whispering creepy secrets. And guess what? Kun's lover might secretly hang out with the neighbor, spicing things up. Despite some aspects that could be improved, such as characters making perplexing choices and misunderstandings that leave us scratching our heads, there's a silver lining to appreciate. The story has delightful surprises, like a unique unicorn at a BL party. So, grab your snacks, snuggle up, and dive into The Whisperer, where love isn't always what it seems, and surprises might lead to an exciting ending. Join Kun and Tao on a journey of love, secrets, and spooky surprises exclusively on Workpoint TV. Moving along, plunge into the enchanting realm of 7 Days Before Valentine. Picture this: Sunshine, yearning to rekindle the flame with his ex-boyfriend Rain, strikes an otherworldly bargain with Q, a supernatural force. Q gives him 7 wishes for him to use to achieve his objective. The twist? Q's assistance comes at the cost of removing 7 individuals from the equation. Each wish Sun makes unravels unexpected life lessons, forcing him to confront the grim reality of Rain's demise and the formidable power wielded by Q. Brace yourself for a roller coaster of emotions as Jet Sam Jet and Adam Nathafop, the dynamic main leads, weave their fantastic chemistry on screen. 7 Days Before Valentine isn't your run-of-the-mill high school romance, it navigates the intricate facets of human nature. Technically stellar, the series boasts outstanding acting, delightful soundscapes, and flawless editing. Hats off to the author for infusing a touch of maturity into the narrative. Adapted from the brilliant mind of Patrick Ransomant, the series perfectly captures the essence of the source material. Are you curious about the real impediment to Sun's true love? Can the sacrifice of others bring Rain back into his life? Join Sunshine on a roller coaster of emotions as he navigates through unexpected life lessons, all captured brilliantly on WeTV. Continuing down the list, we highlight Anti-Reset. Picture this: Chu Yi Ping, an emotionless dude, gets his hand dislocated at school. But wait, there's a twist. His uncle gives him Ever-9, a super smart robot, as a caretaker. Yi Ping asks Ever-9 to make a wish to complete the wish list together, but Ever-9 breaks down before finishing. Can they keep their promise to never leave each other? Find out on Gaga Olala and Viki. I appreciated Anti-Reset for its distinctive premise with a well-defined setup, the inclusion of sweet and cute moments, and the infusion of humor throughout. Trust me, this heartwarming story of humans and robots forming a special bond is a must-watch. Stepping into the spotlight, we present the glittery world of City of Stars. This tech-savvy love story follows the unexpected connection between Fuenakon, a charismatic Thai actor, and Kromatha, a software engineer, returning to Thailand after 8 years to visit his family. Fuenakon, known for villainous TV roles, reveals his kind and passionate off-screen persona, creating curiosity about his private life. Meanwhile, when they become neighbors, Kromatha's luxury lifestyle collides with Fuenakon's celebrity world. As they grow closer, Fuenikon's guarded celebrity image unravels, exposing the stress of fame and the impact of social media. City of Stars stood out to me with its endearing portrayal of parents, delightful sweet and cute moments, humorous touches, and the presence of supportive friendships. Get ready for a fresh take on romance and a peek behind the glamorous facade as City of Stars unfolds over 10 episodes, promising a captivating blend of love, fame, and self-discovery on IQIYI. Bringing our list to a close, we end with the heartfelt drama of Perfect Propose. Meet Hirakuni, a workaholic facing stress and sleepless days. One day, he faints on the sidewalk and wakes up to a cool younger boy, Kai, who has exceptional housekeeping skills. The series delves into their unexpected cohabitation, taking viewers on a roller coaster of emotions as it unfolds the transformative power of love, personal growth, and the beauty of companionship with Hirakuni and Kai. Perfect Propose impressed me with its heartwarming sweet moments, commendable production value, its forthright and visually engaging characters. Premiering exclusively on Gaga Olala, with a new episode dropping every Friday, mark your calendars for this captivating tale. As we finish up this exciting journey through the world of BL series, here's some good news! This video is just the start of ongoing BL dramas in February 2024. Keep an eye out for the second part, you'll find the link in the YouTube description below. If you're looking for even more content, be sure to check out our video titled 6 New Upcoming BL Dramas in February 2024. The link for these dramas will be in the YouTube description too. If you like what you saw in this video, let us know by hitting the like button and sharing your thoughts in the comments. We'd love to hear from you. Stay connected with us for more BL adventures and recommendations. Subscribe now, and let's make this BL journey unforgettable together.